I'm Chi Chi. Thanks for waiting for the sound check. I'm doing a quick little set here. And this one's called Lord of the Small Things.
About a new project I'm doing, which is called Seven Wonders in 7 Days. The idea is for me to try and see the 7 new wonders of the world in 7 days from the 9th of September 2009. In case you don't know what the wonders are, they are starting from sort of the South America area. There's Mexico has a 7th wonder of the world. It's called Chichen Itza. There's one in Peru called Machu Picchu. Then Minas, Brazil, there's the Christ Redeemer statue. Then in Rome, there's the Colosseum. In India, there's the Taj Mahal. China, there's the Great Wall of China. Basically, played this event at a festival called the Hungry Pigeon Festival in Manchester, and it's kind of to raise awareness of the actual campaign. You can get involved on the MySpace, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Flickr, on YouTube, and a host of other social media sites. You can also check out what I'm doing and where I'm up to with it at 7wondersin7days.com.
Tomorrow,
which
yeah.
one would you pick?
Oh, it'd be a machine.
I think I know the Great Wall of China. That's probably the only one that, or the one with the guy like
yeah,
that. I'd like
Christ
to see
Redeemer, that.
That what's that called?
Christ Redeemer.
Christ Redeemer. I'd like to see that.
That's cool.
Yeah,
it's massive. It's really, really big. Have you seen Romeo and Juliet?
Yes.
It's
yeah.
Very good scene.
Yeah, that's probably one I'd like to see most, I guess.